Information about HOCNA is found below in the description box. There's links to various articles. There's no doubt in my mind that this group is schismatic with cultic elements. If you're serious about God and Orthodox Christianity, then you cannot have anything to do with HOCNA. So when you read those articles below, I would encourage you people to engage the evidence. Don't attack the authors of the articles. Just engage the evidence and deal with the historical facts. Thank you.